window down. There we go. Say hello.
Hey.
There he is. I'm trying to survive the wind. Jack, how you feel?
Awesome.
All right, then. That's enough.
This is filled up.
All right, now. Megan, look over here now. Come on now. Give us the full tour.
Take full sip of the gas.
There you go. Believe me, you'll appreciate that later on. Scenic overlook. I think I'm gonna hurl. All right, here we go. This is the easy part of the trail. Nothing extraordinary here. Whoa! You have to keep adjusting. There's a swivel. She can put on. Trying to survive the wilderness. Jack is relying on his GPS device, but unfortunately it does not get a signal in the canopy of the forest, so we may have to actually use our survival skills. All these fancy electronic gizmos. Back in my day, all we needed was a handheld compass and the sun. Our trusty pilot, Jack Brayton, man of adventure. All right, now we're on the correct trail.
We think, yeah, this looks more like it.
And it's even bumpier and rougher than the other trail. Holy moly!
Yes.
Oh yes, says Jack, as he launches the vehicle airborne. Plenty of rocks to play with here. Yo! Sway bar has been disconnected. Enjoy the... Oh! Thank you, a little bit of mud there. All right, here we go. Biggest rock so far. No problem with the Wrangler. So proud. If Jack could just learn how to drive, we wouldn't get in problems like this. Maybe a Cayman. Oh, no, I'm sorry, the Cayenne. Nice canopy of rhododendrons, or mountain laurels. I'm sorry. I think it is mountain laurels. Uh-oh. Now we're in trouble. Listing over about 25 degrees. Whoa! Of course, it's on my side. Captain Jack wants to stay on the safe side. All right, finally, we're here at the pedestrian trail. Is that a Sasquatch or... Oh, no, I see it's Matt.
It's totally spiderwebs.
Right.
If we get stuck up here because of some ice storm... I've got like a gallon of water in my car.
Well, oh, that's awesome. Smile for the camera there, Jack. Uh-oh. Here's some wildlife. Hello.
You guys are almost there.
Again, through the canopy. Uh-oh. Jack is passing me. There he goes.
Legally could.
Slow it down there, big fella. It's day three of the Jack Braden Death March. I'm not sure how much longer I can go. Go ahead without me. If you get this video, tell my family I love them. Nice!
The best view in Georgia was out in the movie theater. Middle row. You wish you brought your sandwich first?
Recording.
He's gonna mount it.